Yoga is the science of mind management, culminating in self-management in all its dimensions. This science is vast and deep. It is one of the most effective means to manifest and fructify the potential genius within ourselves, to succeed in our goals, both in the mundane as well as in the spiritual life. Perhaps that is why Yogeshwar Shri Krishna has mentioned in the Bhagavad Gita, Tasmad Yogi Bhavarjuna. Hence, O Arjun, become a yogi. Yogeshwar Shri Krishna opines that a yogi is a higher sadhak. He says,
Tapasvibhyo dhiko yogi, jnanibhyo pi mato dhikaha, karmibhyascha dhiko yogi, tasmad yogi bhavarjuna.
Which means, the yogi is thought to be superior to the tapasvins and even to those men of knowledge who obtain it through the study of the scriptures. The yogi is also considered to be superior to those dynamically engaged in karmas. Hence, O Arjun, be thou a yogi. He continues,
Yoginam api sarvesham madgate nantaratmana shraddhavan bhajate yo mam same yuktatamo mataha.
Which means, and amongst all the yogis, one who is full of faith and with the inner self merged in the Lord, worships the Lord and is deemed by the Lord to be the best amongst all the sadhaks. And on this auspicious day, it is most appropriate that we meditate on this aspect of yoga as we go about deepening our experience in this vast science of yoga. Our best wishes to all of you. Hari Om Tat Sat. Namo Narayan. Jai Ho.